Hi guys, welcome back to What the Fake Make. I'm Matt.
And I'm Luke.
Okay, so this week we've been down the crisp aisle yet again.
Yeah, it seems like we're always going down there because it's right on.
Well, to be honest, this is a bit of kind of, should we say, unfinished business? Because earlier on, or some episodes ago, we did a variant of this product. And we're bringing you the second variant of this product. So,
yes.
Okay, let's get straight to it. Knickknacks. Rib and saucy.
I haven't had them for so long because they're so hard to find. We did actually struggle to find these.
We did. We found this.
The saucy, nibbly nobblings.
A lot easier, actually, didn't we? So, but yeah, I mean, we got really excited about these the first time when we saw the nice and spicy ones, didn't we? And then Aldi introduced the saucy variety. So we thought, we just got to dive in and see how they stack up.
So
let's do it. Right, okay, so...
You're vegetarian.
Quick breakdown. Yes, they are vegetarian.
Yes, yeah. You are as well.
75 gram bag. This was 125.
This is an 80 gram bag. And this was 89p.
Okay, so a bit of a difference there. Yeah. Let's see how they compare with flavour
and taste.
So, unmistakable smell.
Oh, yeah.
Go on, dive in. Nice.
They are good.
Good amount of seasoning by the looks of it, straight off the bat. You can see there. Right, okay. They're not overly sort of saucy, you know, saucy, are they? But not the same, nonetheless.
Right. Are we ready? Quite excited. Also quite nervous.
Nervous? What are you nervous for?
Because it might not be as good.
It might be better. Oh.
They look quite seasoned.
Can I have a smell? Well, no, it's different, but it's more nice.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go for it.
Let's give it a go.
Textually, they're very, very similar, aren't they? Let's try and get one to compare. Very, very similar. Right.
They're nice, but they don't taste the same. It's a different flavour.
It's very different. The crisp isn't the same either, is it?
No.
Bit this softer?
This is, it's almost got like this. The knickknacks have got more of a sort of crispy
crunch to it.
Yeah. And this has sort of got a bit more soft.
I won't say stale, but you know what I mean? That.
I know.
I'm struggling to get the flavour through, but there is a flavour there. But I'm just struggling to...
They're not horrible.
Not at all, no. I can't remember to distinguish between them, really.
Yeah, I can't remember how the other ones did, the spicy ones. They did pretty well. Not sure, though.
We'll have to watch our video again.
We are working through suggestions as well at the minute.
Yeah, people coming in.
There is a lot.
Yeah, we get quite a lot, so we are working through.
We've got a list that we are working through.
Thank you very much for that, and we'll say we'll keep working through.
But yeah, so... What do you think?
You know what? I don't know, really. I mean, good effort. Very good effort.
But there's not an awful lot of difference in the price, where the 89p, 125. It's a reasonable difference, but I don't think it justifies the... I feel like I'd go for these ones over these ones.
I think these are just trumping it for me, And I can't really tell you why. I think there's a bit more flavour. There's a bit more all-round flavour to them. The crunch is slightly crunchier.
Yeah.
But there's not a lot in it, to be honest. There's not a lot
to call. They're certainly not horrible. But they don't taste... I wouldn't say they taste that similar.
No, they don't taste similar, but they don't taste bad by any stretch.
No. But...
Okay.
Yeah, so I reckon...
I think these are a bit more distinctive.
Yeah, so I reckon we have a winner here. But, both nice. If you, if you're in Aldi, then these are...
Yeah, it's not huge. For me, the crunch just does it for me over that one. over the snap right. But yeah, I mean, pretty worthy contender, to be honest. And yeah, if you're in there, if you're in Audi, why not, you know, pick up a bag, yeah, give it a go. Might as well. Well, let us know what you think.
Yeah, try.
But yeah, I think I'm gonna call this one the winner.
Yeah.
Not by a huge margin. Well,
what do you rate these out of 10 then? Compared to them. Obviously, I'll just say they're a 10.
I'm probably gonna go a 6 or a 7.
Yeah, I'm thinking 6.
To be honest. Yeah. 6 or 7.
I think that's better.
And I say the crunch isn't there for me.
No, it's not.
And the flavour just needs to be a bit deeper and a bit more flavoursome. Looks a bit woolly. It's a bit, yeah. There's not a lot to it. But still not a bad effort. So, yeah,
we have a winner.
Clear winner, I think, really. But good effort, yeah, from Audi. But say you guys try them, let us know what you think. Because, you know, obviously it's only your opinion.
Yeah, so, they're not bad, does it, isn't it?
Pretty much wraps it up, yeah. So, thanks for watching.
Yeah, thank you for watching. Comment any suggestions or your opinions, whatever. Like, subscribe, whatever.
Yeah. And we'll see you on the next episode. Bye for now.
Bye.